heat energy into electrical energy. Geothermal power plants. Geothermal power plants draw from underground resources of steam. The steam is piped directly from underground wells to the power plant. Where it is directed into a turbine and generator unit, and the heat energy is converted into electricity.